was Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down, then I'll ask him. Vegeta's a whole lot tougher than I thought he'd be. There's no way I'm losing to him.
Lucky!
This thing's giving off a lot of energy. I can tell this thing's got lots of energy. Okay. This ought to be a good spot. No people or animals in sight. Ah!
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level. Ha!
Consider yourself lucky. Super elite like this, wasting his time playing with no class scum.
You know, I'm not gonna lie, it's 10 times like these.
Damn you! I'll blow you and this entire planet to smithereens!
Come on, Bonnie. Don't fail me now. Kaioken times three! And now... for a Kamehameha!
There's no way that you can stop my Garagon! You and this planet are as good as space dust! What?
Man, he's a tough one.
That's it. You're finished, Kakarot! Burst open and mix!
What the? The land, the sea, all creatures of the earth, and all living things, please, lend me some of your energy!